yourself up.
A lot of
some of the teams in Japan have all dirt infields like this. It's not uncommon. I think it's like 50-50.